So let's wait. Well, actually, no. Let's just... Oh, shit! Bye-bye. Have I told you guys how much I love explosives in this game? Have we had that conversation? Welcome back, everybody, to 7 Days to Die. I am an old guy gaming, and this is the Ravenhearst mod, and we are going to start off this episode by looting the McDowell's, a burger place, and we are desperately looking for jars. One of the things I want to try and accomplish in this episode after we're done looting is I want to make, see if we can make the rain catcher. And we're, actually here, let's look here. I guess we just saw it, but it's the water jars that we need. I got everything else ready to go except for the damn water jars. So we're going to hopefully, you know, from Mickey D's here, we can come away with 10 water jars to make this. And then I was told by one of my wonderful viewers here on the live stream today, and yes, I am live streaming, by the way, as we record this, that the rain catcher or rain collector will actually give us empty jars, which is fantastic because, man, we need them bad. All right, so that is the plan for this episode. Let's jump right in and get started. So this is a tier 2 fetch and clear. And one of the cool things is it respawned the traffic lights. So that's a whole bunch more steel for us. I will not be doing that in this episode. I'll come back later and get that. But yeah, awesome, dudes. Awesome. Okay, so let's actually bring... Oh, can we get the bike? I should have... Yeah, we should be okay. I think it goes all the way out to that border there. Let's get this a little closer because I'm going to need it to drop stuff off. It's been a while since I've done this POI. I have done it before, but it's been quite some time, so I'm not exactly sure where we're supposed to start. Look at all the zombos over there, man. So let's just kill the ones outside first. There we go. Oh, you a runner! You're feral, man. Have a sledgehammer sandwich. You're running too. What is up with all this running? It means our game stages are going up. Okay. What is our game stages? Oh, what? Oh, shit. We're 93. Yeah, okay. Well, what that means is better loot and more dangerous zombies. That's pretty good loot. I'll take all of that stuff. That's not bad at all. All right, we got 2 Zekaroos in here. On the off chance, or maybe on chance, that some of those are feral, let's make sure we're fully healed here. Oh, the door's locked. All right, you guys work on that door. I'll come back for you later. There's no point in us using our own durability and burning calories when we can have the zombies do the work for us, right? So let's check in this car. This automobile. There's our first jar. I think I'm going to leave the feathers and the wood behind because I have plenty of those things and I just don't want to. We just have 1 Zeker in here. It's Jiggly! You're just normal Jiggly. You're not feral Jiggly. Okay. So that, she'll probably just bleed out all on her own. Let's let her do her thing. And we'll finish covering the perimeter here and then we'll go inside. Oh, feral. Dude, you are so fast. You have no right to be that fast. I can't even hit you. All right. He's beating the shit out of us, man. Holy Moses. Wasn't expecting this many ferals. Okay, Jiggly's dead. Those guys are still working on the... Let's go back here and see how... Oh, chance for a backpack upgrade. Come on, baby. I need it. I need it bad. You son of a... Okay, let's get some jars out of here, hopefully. Nope, no jars. All right, let's check on these dudes here. Is there anything inside of here? Look at that gun store box. Okay, let's go ahead and do this. Thank you very much for the follows on Twitch. Appreciate that, Gunnel? Thank you so much. Appreciate that. I have my alerts turned off because I'm actually recording a YouTube episode right now, but I did see it. Oh, wow. I'll take that. Even though it's a crap level one, man, that was a nice find, guys. The loot is getting better. Okay, you guys about ready to break out of here? You're getting there. We got... Oh, shit, they're both football players. Damn it. This is going to be fun. Okay, let's make sure this is fully loaded. And this as a backup. Trying to think, is there something else we could do here? Let's do this. Can we put... No, I didn't think that was going to work. What if we turned it around that way? No, that's even worse. Yeah, we're just going to have to take these guys head on. We have to kill them for the quest, so... Whew, okay, this is going to be fun. Absolutely gloriously fun. I said Zekaroo and you imagined a zebra-colored kangaroo. That is funny, dude. That is, like, seriously funny. I love it. Okay. You know what we could do? So we could get up here. And then block this off. I don't care. You know, I could take on one football player, but two at the same time, that's a bit dangerous. Okay. Let's try this. Missed. That's the way to do it, ladies and gentlemen. That is the way to do it. Okay. I love explosives. Have I told you guys that before? I love explosives in this game. All right, what do we got here? Come on, give me some nothing. Okay, let's pull the thingamadoodles off the shamway here. We need something to drink. We do have three red teas, but I'd definitely like some more. Okay, that's good stuff. Not exactly what I was looking for, but I'll take it. That's awesome that we found a pump shotgun, even if it's a crap one. I'll take it, man. We can use it to repair the other one. Do like a combine. No, not taking that. I can make those. Don't need it. What time is it? Oh, geez, man, it's getting late. Okay, we gotta skedaddle. We gotta cruise here. Let's go ahead and drink two of these, and we're gonna go back to the bike. And oh, we didn't loot this. Let's check it out. Yep, I'll take those. Let's drink two red teas, and then just drop a couple things off in here. Don't care about that. We got a gun repair kit. That is awesome, man. Absolutely awesome. We're going to eat this. That'll free us up a slot. Does it give us a bowl back? It doesn't. Okay. Well, we'll put the chamois in there. All of this can go in there. Let's put these back on for now so we get more XP until the time comes. I don't think we need a shovel in here. So there. Okay. We're good to go. Now, we got to get the satchel, but let me make sure we've killed all the Zeeks on the outside first before we go in, because this is a fetch and a clear. Okay, that came from the in- Oh, look at all those red dots. Holy shit, that's a lot of zombies. Okay, quick, get this out. Let's block the door. I think we might want to use our friend Mr. Pipey. So let's wait. Well, actually, no. Let's just... Oh, shit! Bye-bye. Have I told you guys how much I love explosives in this game? Have we had that conversation? He's angry. Okay. Very nice. Let's go on inside here. Lots of leather in here. We could get more gut piles, but I'll do that later. Nice. We want to get back to the base when we're finished with this and get the rain catcher made before we end the episode. That's our goal. We'll pick that up because we can sell those. Give me something to drink, please. I'll take coffee. We should be able to get something out of here, too, hopefully. Nice. Red tea. We'll take it. A little microwave action. See if there's a 200-year-old Big Mac in here. You know what? I'm going to leave that stuff there for now. We don't absolutely need it. We got to prioritize inventory space because the game doesn't seem to want to give me any more backpack upgrades. Which, by the way, just FYI, I was talking to... Very nice. The guy's on the stream here today. And here's the deal. If I don't find a backpack upgrade, let's say by day 60, I'm going to spawn them in because I don't think it's working. I have checked an untold number of dressers and dumpsters and nightstands and whatever the hell else, lockers, and I'm not finding them. You know, I'm not finding them. And I think something's not working right. So what we're going to do is I'm just going to spawn them in because it's not fair, man. It's just not fair. Okay, let's check the shelf. Got some salt. We can use that to make some more jerky. You like jerky? Jerky's good stuff. Did we check this? Yeah, we did. Okay, I think we've checked everything in this front area, right? Okay. Let's take a look at the sinks. Dynamite, Matthew. Exactly. we don't need that. These floor blocks have been pounded on pretty good. Miso soup and some chars. Okay. Oh, shit. I forgot about that. Houston? Okay, are you guys feral? Oh, no. Not good. I'm dead. Damn! Game stages, baby! Holy shit! That... Well, son of a bitch. We're not going to be able to finish that quest now. And we get to go back down in there to try and get our stuff. We got to run over there on foot. Oh, this is just a wonderful day, man. Mother! Oh, okay. That's just like some rotten luck, you guys. That's all there is to it. That's just some rotten luck. I think we're going to take a couple of beers with us for stamina boost, even though it's going to make us not feeling too good. Can't believe that! Holy crap! Oh, we got a... we got a sprained leg. We got an infection. Let's pop a honey to take care of that. This is going to be a problem because I can't sprint. It's getting dark out, too. We have nothing to drink now. You know what? This is great. This is absolutely freaking great. I am having so much fun right now playing Ravenhearst. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's going to just make our leg even worse. Can we even get back before nightfall? I don't know, you guys. This is not good. Oh, this is not good at all. I can't even run. See, if we run fast enough or long enough with the sprained leg thing pulsating, we're going to lose some health and it might increase the time for it to heal. But shit, we've got to run or there's no way we're going to make this. I don't think we can make this. Let's stop. Just stop and think before you act, stop and think, old guy. Here's the thing. We've got to run on foot with a sprained leg all the way back to here. It's 1900 hours. It's not going to happen. There's absolutely no way we can do that. It ain't going to happen, you guys. We're going to have to hunker down for the night and go in the morning. Unbelievable. Yeah, when I saw that feral coming at us, I knew I was gone. I was a goner. Absolutely knew it was all over but the crying. And boy, there's been plenty of that, hasn't there been? Okay, well, tell you what we're going to have to do then, ladies and gentlemen. I'm going to have to cut the camera here because there's just nothing else I can do. We're going to have to just sit in the base and twiddle our thumbs all night. I can't think of anything to do because all my tools and all my shit is in my backpack, 10 miles away from here. We can't get to it before nighttime. And I think we're going to have to just... we're going to have to wrap it up here. So for those of you on the YouTube episode, I'm going to cut the camera here for you and pick things up for you in the episode in the morning to go get our stuff and continue on. All right, guys, we are back, and it is morning. I pretty much just hunkered down by the fire because I was getting cold last night, and we're doing okay on beverage. I have one jar here. I managed to be able to make water and tea with one jar three times before, you know, the night came on. We're doing okay on food because we got, you know, the fish and all that. So I think what we're going to do before we set off to go get our stuff is we're going to go back here and get one more jar of tea to take with us so, you know, our hydration doesn't get too bad along the way. And I need to reset the graphics too because as soon as morning hit, I actually closed out of the game and saved it and then did a couple other things and then started it back up. So we got to redo the graphics thing. So before we do that, though, let's get this in here and... why isn't that showing up? Murky. Oh, because I need coal. There we go. Okay, while we're waiting for that, we will go GFXST budget 0. And there we go. Graphics are fixed. Let's grab this, take it over here. Let's turn this off too, by the way. Cook the boiled water. We have three more things of chrysanthemum, so that's another thing I'm going to have to do off camera. But foods, you know, I mean, once this next garden harvest ripens, we're going to be in really good shape food-wise because I believe all of our essential vegetables, meaning the ones that we need to make hobo stew, which is the best recipe, are at max capacity, and, you know, which means they basically have... I have 20 plants in each row, and then, you know, then we're going to be doing really good with food. But it's probably going to be another in-game day or so before the garden is fully mature at that point. And by the way, I'm not live streaming anymore either, so we stopped the stream, so it's just back to normal recording. But had a great time this afternoon. If you guys were on the live stream on Sunday afternoon, thanks again for hanging out. We'll definitely, you know, do more of that for sure. Because it's just a good time, you know? It's a good time to hang out with you guys. Okay, let's just turn that off for now. We'll grab the red tea. And is there anything else I should bring with me? We got a long trek. And I don't... Let's see. I don't have any shotgun shells here, do I? But what I do have is a bunch of 9mm. And we looted this MAC-10. Right? Yeah. We looted this MAC-10 very early in the live stream. And I think I'm just going to repair... Oh, you know what? I can't repair that because it's under 100. Okay. Well, we won't use it unless we absolutely get into trouble. So let's just put this down here. Make sure it's loaded. Let's see. This holds 30 rounds. Okay. The problem with this little guy is it uses a ton of ammo really fast. It's got a super fast rate of fire. And, you know, because of the fact that we don't have any skill in handguns, we're not going to do a lot of damage. We're essentially going to waste bullets. But, I mean, it's better than no gun at all. Because I don't have any other ammunition. We could take a hunting rifle, but that's not really going to help a whole lot. Okay, well, let's make the trek back to our bike. And hopefully it'll be uneventful. Or not our bike. Well, yeah, our bike and all of our stuff. Hopefully it'll be uneventful. And I'll see you guys over at McDougal's. Okay, so we are back at Mickey D's. What we're going to do, in case we get killed again in the process of trying to get our stuff back, we're going to actually set a bedroll down here. So let's just kind of put it right here is good enough. And then, you know, we don't have to run all the way back. So the problem is I don't really have a usable weapon. I mean, we got the Mac, but it's just not that good of a weapon. So we're going to have to try and... Is this door unlocked? No, it's not. I have no tools with me. Probably should have brought some tools. I wasn't thinking there, but what do I have inside of the bike? Well, we have a shotgun. Does it have... we got a shovel, but that's not going to really help us. Does this have rounds in it? It doesn't. Okay, well, that isn't going to do us any good then. Let's see. What else do we have in here? We got a little bit of food. But nothing else in here is really going to help us a whole lot. So, okay. Yeah, this is going to be interesting. Let's go back around the other way. I don't really want to get their attention either. I don't think there's any way to get in here without breaking something down. Man, I should have brought a freaking axe with me. Not smart. Okay, well, let's go around this way. That door's locked. We have this opening here. Okay, what we're going to have to do is try and draw these yahoos away. Okay, that irradiated zombie actually came down from up here. There's our stuff. Okay, let's put this here. We're not going to be able to... Okay. So what are we dealing with here? Anything really nasty or just normal Zeke's? Let's just stay in the corner for a second. Aw, shit! Probably would have been a good idea to check and see if the weapon was loaded, huh? Okay, let's go back up here. We are, like, mega encumbered. Okay, here we go. Line him up. Okay, so we gotta hurry up and get some stuff on our toolbar here. Let's get our machete, put this back over here. We also wanna get all of this back on quick. We have some armor. Get those on. So is it just you two? Oh, there's our runner. Okay, we got our stuff. We made it out. We are going to go back in there, though, and get the fat loots at least, even though we failed the quest, unfortunately. So, As long as none of those guys are ferals, we should be fine. Let's go. Do I have any bandages with me? Yeah, right here. Let's go drop a couple things off on the bike so we're not encumbered. I'm going to leave the bedroll there until we're completely finished with this place. Well, you're getting close. All right, let's do this. Let's drive over here. Give ourselves a little bit of breathing room. Oh man, what a struggle, huh? Okay, so let's just put some stuff away here. We'll put that thing there. I'm not taking the can, we don't need it. And now we can move. Let's make sure this is loaded. And we need to also put our AK back on our toolbar too. Just haven't had a chance to yet. Yeah, you know, part of the issue that I'm having is I'm taking Ravenhearst for granted, and I really shouldn't because I'm paying the price for it. You know, this is not vanilla, and shit is tough in this mod, and it continues to be so, you know. So, note to self and all that. Let's just eat those. And let's eat. How's our food? Yeah, let's just eat the rest of these just to clear up the spot. Okay, he's dead. All right, is that everybody? We got a skater punk here. We might as well take him out too. He's dead. All right, let's head back down here. And we didn't actually loot this, I guess. Okay, we'll take some acid. Come on, jars. That is not a jar. Okay, let's head on down here. Is there a... Yeah, we were in that area earlier, right? Yeah, pretty sure we were. Okay, I don't know if there's any more mobs down here or not. Let's assume there could be. And be ready. We got a biker. Okay. That goes into a different room back there. No, he's running now. Should be dead, right? Are you dead? Yeah, you're dead. Okay. Let's loot here. Let's get our luckies on too. I don't think I'll take that. I think we'll take the paper. I need to find, like, you know, the paper mill and get a bunch of paper for shotgun shells, but I'm just not. Oh, there we go. That's good stuff. Not quite there yet. Everything in its time. Nice, nice, nice. Cardboard box untouched. There we go. All right. Come on, jars. Sewing kits are good. We will take those too. There's our fat loots in our satchel. Pickled. Yeah, let's hang on to that. More jars. Beautiful. Beautiful. And even more jars and some shoddy shells. All right. Let's see what's in the chamois box here. I might, I probably should harvest the gut piles because, you know, for, hobo stew and all the other stuff we get from it too. Well, there we go. So yeah, let's do that. Let's harvest these guys. Have a chance for jars or canned food in here. Well, so much for that chance, huh? Okay. We'll rip these guys off. No point in grabbing the satchel. Nice. Let's go into that other room. Actually, I think I'm going to go back up to the bike first and offload because we're getting really encumbered here. There's another biker in there anyways. Oh, we got some lockers. Okay, that's a chance, guys, for us to find a freaking backpack thingamadoodle. We decided not to take that, right? Yeah. Okay, can we stack anything? A couple things. We got 10 jars, so we have enough now to do the rain catcher thing, so that's good. I'm going to chuck these. It's not worth taking up space for. These we can turn into bullets. I'm going to chuck the nails, because super easy to make. We got tons of iron. What's this worth? 31. Barely worth hanging on to, I guess. Just barely. We have plenty of nitrate. I'm not going to keep that. And I guess we'll put that in there. And hopefully that'll give us enough space to get the rest of the fat loots. We also have one slot down here that we could put something. All right, let's turn all of these into bones and go back down. We got a couple of Zeke's in there and a shoddy Messiah. Should we throw a pipe bomb in there? I don't think it'll damage the stuff. Yeah, maybe not. Let's just take them out. We'll take them out one at a time. He's either a feral or just angry. He's just angry. He's angry! Okay. I don't want to wake up Edgar too until Biker's down. So we'll just let him do that. Okay, let's give him another whack there. Okay, he did. Right in the back of the noggin. Come on, Edgar. Spider. Oh, my goodness. Holy shit. No. No. I was stuck. I couldn't move. I can't believe how much we're dying today. This is ridiculous. I never died this much. I couldn't get away from the damn, over the cart thing. I was totally stuck. Shit. Okay. Well, hopefully those guys have reset so we can at least get back to our stuff. Good Lord. We might as well forget about leveling. We have so much deficit now. Yeah, I wasn't expecting that to happen, man. All right. Let's get rid of this son of a bitch so we can get out of here next time. What I'm going to do is let's use some barricades so we at least have a chance to try and blast those guys a bit. Man, that tanked our water and food, too. Sucks. All right. So where did they come from? Not in here now? Don't know if I trust this. I want to get to those lockers, and in addition to everything else. They must have come out of that room there. Oh, no, they're inside of there. Okay. About in here. All right. So, let's look in here first. Okay, we got something to repair our sledgehammer with when the time comes. Nothing. 3, 3, and 3. Actually, you know what, though? I'm going to scrap these because we need paper. Okay, so we're going to scrap all this clothing because it's not really worth that much money and I don't want to take up space. So I am super, super encumbered, so I'm not going to be able to run very fast. I'm wondering if we could try and pull this guy separate from the others, but the other thing I could do is just lob a pipe bomb in there as long as it doesn't wreck anything. Let's see if we can just deal with... Okay, this guy's a feral, too. Okay, good. So we have an egger there, too. He's just a normal egger. He's not feral, so let's just shoot him in the ass. Well, we need to reload first. Oh, this is a separate room from that other one. I thought, okay, I gotcha. I thought they were all in a just one big room together. Okay, let's pick this up. Yeah, you can tell we definitely have the higher game stages now that we're starting to see these ferals and everything. Is that it for in here? All right, I don't think I'm going to pick up the rose thing because it's just going to encumber us even more. Let's scrap that. Is there anything down there? It's a duffel bag down there. Check the toilet for more jars. Ah, shit. Okay, we woke up the dudes in the other room. So let's let them break through and then we'll deal with them. I can't hardly move is a problem. That is definitely worth selling. Oh, shit. Not gonna kill me again, you bastards. Okay, let's put another thing down there just in case somebody comes down from up above. Okay, we finally dealt with all the bad guys in here. Let's just finish looting. That is not worth taking. We'll check this. Definitely want that. We're gonna have to pop a steroid because I just freaking can't move. What does this repair with? Cloth armor repair kit. You know what? Let's just scrap it. If we weren't so damn encumbered, I'd maybe keep it, but we're not going to do that. Okay, is this something that's easy to break? Not really. Especially not for a stupid duffel bag, so yeah, forget that. Okay, let's do this. Let's pop a steroid. Now we can move. So yeah, what have we checked? One dumpster and four lockers and still no upgrade. What the hell is that? Nothing, I guess. Someone coming down here? More paper, that's good. And there's a safe too, nice. I don't think we'll take that. What we are going to do, though, is we're going to just block that temporarily. And let's medium ammo pile here. Very nice. We'll take that. And we'll hit the safe here. So I do have my lockpicks, right? Yeah. Okay. an auto shotgun. It's a terrible one, but an auto shotgun nonetheless. And we also got a guitar, which is basically a club. All right. All right, pretty decent loot. We can't repair this, though. So we're probably going to be further ahead just to scrap it and keep or sell the parts. But it's nice to start seeing a little bit better loot. Let's grab these for the twine. Yeah, I know. You're thirsty because we took the thing. Do I have any? We've got coffee. Oh, we have red tea. Okay, yeah, let's drink that. We finally have some jars. Man, that is just wonderful. Let's also eat some pickled fish, which is absolutely disgusting in real life. Okay, so that gets us in a little bit better shape than we were. Oh, I was going to check this leg armor out. What are we wearing now? Oh, shit. We need to repair our armor, too. Yeah, we do. This is definitely going to be better than this. Right? So, well, they're about the same, but, you know, this gives me several mod slots, whereas this won't. So, I mean, it would be, what does it take for a repair kit? Repair with an iron armor repair kit. I'm going to toss it. Again, for the same reason. We just don't have enough room to be carrying all this stuff right now. Let's get rid of the nitrate and the iron, too. I think we want to keep everything else. These we can, again, turn into bones. Okay. I think we're good. Let's get the rest of the stuff. Oh, we don't need these few pieces of wood either. Okay, let's stop off here at Trader Jen's really quick and see what she has in her inventory. And I also need to rob her too. I know it's terrible, but you got to do what you got to do to survive in the apocalypse. You know what I mean? But we better take care of these guys first so they don't try and break in and cause all kinds of trouble. Okay, I think those guys are going to stay away for now. Let's head on in here. Does any of this stuff work? That doesn't. And I'm not going to really loot anything in here just because of space, but what we are going to do is let's look at our inventory first. Whoa, that's kind of close. All right, do you have an auger by any chance? You got a lot of stuff. All right, nothing in there. No auger there either. Okay, well, let's see. What else do you have? You got a hunting rifle. It's got an iron fire axe. Okay. She doesn't really have...
Sorry, but I've never heard of a stim pack.
She doesn't really have anything fan-frickin-tastic, so what we're going to do is bust in over here. I thought you guys might have been in here. Can we get back here? I think we're going to have to... Yeah, let's close that door. Okay. Trader Jen, you just guard the way there. Ah, shit. No, they're going to come up here. We got to take them out. Come here, Arlene. You're messing with my safe cracking here. Yeah, I think we're clear for the immediate moment. Okay, let's see what's in these safes. Okay, gun parts. Skullcap mod. Wow. That's a pretty doggone nice baseball bat. Okay. Thank you, Trader Jen. It was a pleasure doing business with you. And we shall see you some other time. Shut up, you guys. All right, dudes. Dudes and dudettes, we are finished for this episode, so I'm going to go back to the base and kind of just regroup and When we start up the next episode, the plan will be for us to make the rain barrel catcher thingamadoodle. And what I've been was told on the live stream today is that we will have we'll be able to get jars from that, so it'll actually produce jars for us, which is going to be very useful. I'm going to head back over to Mickey D's and grab the bedroll too, and of course, you know, I'll reset that when we get back home. We do have a couple of gas pumps here. How many zombies do we have to fight to get to it? Let's grab these. I have like no room. Like just no room at all. Oh no, I can't move. We ran out of steroid. We completely ran out of steroid. Cause, will anything in here stack? Okay, yeah. Yeah, you know what? We have plenty of gas for now. Let's just go. I'll worry about that later. All right, guys, I'm going to let you go. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. And if you did, please hit that like button and subscribe to the channel. Leave a comment, share the video, and we'll catch you in the next episode. Bye-bye.